Huawei Malaysia unveiled latest Wi-Fi 6 routers, the new Huawei Wi-Fi AXP Dual Core, which is probably the most accessible Wi-Fi 6 routers that you can get for sub-RM 200 ringgit. Hi, my name is Joshua Wong, welcome to FastView Episode 4. Let's see what the Huawei Wi-Fi AXP has to offer. Inside the box are the Huawei AXP routers, Gigabit LAN cables, some documents, and a power adapter. There are a total of 4 antennas, 2 are reserved for 2.4GHz Wi-Fi and 2 for 5GHz. On the rear, there are WAN port, 3GB LAN ports, reset and power buttons. There aren't many routers out there that come with white colors, and the AXP does look minimalist, which can fit well in any environments in your house or office. The setup is pretty simple and all can be done through the Huawei AI Live apps. Just follow the wizard guides, the setup will only take less than 5 minutes. The app features Wi-Fi quality tweaks, parental controls, internet diagnosis, guest Wi-Fi, firmware updates, router restart schedules, and much more. The Huawei Wi-Fi AXP router delivers up to 1300 megabit per second network speeds and has all the Wi-Fi 6 features including 160 MHz speed bandwidth, multi-user MIMOs, OFDMA, 1024 QAM, BSS colors, and support over 100 connected devices. To simplify, it offers stable and fast wireless connections even with multiple devices connected to these routers. Here are some speed test results with Maxis 300 megabit per second fiber plan. The Huawei Wi-Fi AXP router supports up to 800 megabit per second fiber plans and also features mesh Wi-Fi networking, where you expand the Wi-Fi coverage by adding another AX3 routers or other supported Huawei routers. Here come the things that I like and dislike about the Huawei Wi-Fi AX3. It has a minimalist design, mesh supports, importantly it has an affordable price tag. The only downside is the 5GHz Wi-Fi signals is a little bit poor, but it's more than enough for small spaces like Soho's and also small offices that doesn't have any wall obstructions. If you like this kind of short and sweet tech reviews, do give us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload new videos. Do leave a comment down below on what you think or what should I improve on this FastView series. I would like to hear from you. That's been said, I hope to see you guys in the next one.